was a Saturday night and the town was stone dead. The drive-in was closed for the season. I'd been watching pro wrestling, my eyes turning red, when I needed some loving and squeezing. So I called Polyester, she eases my soul. My call got her out of the bathtub. She came over holding a hot casserole and some vegetable oil for a back rub. She had quite a downtrodden look in her eyes, fearing her wishes might fail her, as the aroma of tuna and noodle surprise filled every room of that trailer. As long as there's a trailer park in Dixie, as long as there's a Waffle House somewhere, as long as there's a can of Skull in the pocket of her denim dress, she'll always be my trailer park princess. Her pride was so fragile, so loose at the seams, she needed someone to console her. So we sat on the sofa, she told me her dreams and desires of being a bowler. And you're gonna make it one day, dear. We talked for a while about how lucky we are, despite all the troubles we're facing. Then she poured me a drink in a big mason jar, though I told her I wasn't a mason. And she gave me that look every man knows too well, and I felt something in me get stronger. And if I was a guy prone to kiss and then tell, this story would be even longer. As long as there's a trailer park in Dixie, as long as there's a Waffle House somewhere, as long as there's a can of Skull in the pocket of her denim dress, she'll always be my trailer park princess. She'll always be my trailer park princess.